Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Dead Rising 4. Well, these soldiers over here are a bunch of goons. Now they're a bunch of dead goons. But since the last episode, I've gone through and tried to collect up everything I could. I've killed a lot of people. I've killed a lot of zombies. And I've collected a bunch of the things and the stuffs. So, oh, we're getting shot in the bum. Not too friendly there. Hey. Thank you. Oh, there was a hiccup. Great. So, I got us close to the start of the next part of the story here. So, we're going to head on over here and find out what's up. It's been quite a few days since I posted any of this. Just been busy, haven't had a chance to play. I do try to be consistent and get at least one video up a day, two if I have the time. Alright, there's a lot of people here. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Just up here, alright. And here, have some of that. I did manage to finally kill 50,000 zombies. Scout out the shelter. Dude, seriously? I'm trying. Oh, jeez, let me on the bus. Alright. Investigate the lockdown. Oh, hello. I hate these guys. Alright. That's a mass murder. Oh, almost got over. Alright, how do we zoom in on this thing? They didn't kill all my survivors, did they? Almost got over, so that would mean like something almost got over the fence, maybe?
No good.
Too far away. Okay, come on, let's get a little closer. Got it.
Oh, wow, electric fence. Well, I have zero interest in a free defibrillation, thanks.
So now what?
Brad. Flashing orange lights. What do they mean?
Override lockdown. Nothing gets in or out until the system is reset.
Well,
there's a panel around back. Hit the reset switch and the exterior doors will open.
And that's what I gotta do.
Hold on. What about Calder? Saving Hammond won't get you that Pulitzer.
Yeah, I know, Brad. It's just, I owe her one, all right?
Oh, look at us. We're gonna do the right thing. Does that mean I can't get in this door? Nope, we can get in this door. Oh, a health pack. Thank you. They're all frying like bugs on a bug zapper. Alright, here we go. This gotta be it, right?
All right,
it's flashing.
Open sesame, shitheads.
Whoa. Special words.
Reset, Frank. Get in there fast. Or the zombies will get to Hammond before you do.
Oh, shit, I hadn't thought about that.
Yeah. Come on, genius.
This is our turn!
What is wrong with these people? Why are they attacking me?
I'm here to rescue you! Connor? No idea, but I'm taking care of it. Hey, Brad, there are a lot of zombies in here.
No kidding. There'll be three doors. You'll need to shut them from the inside.
Yeah, I'm kind of working on it.
No, no, no!
Yeah, keyboard time. Come on. Just die. Jeez. I know it's a keyboard and all, but come on, you should still die. Got one. There, got you. Oh, you're one of them special ones.
We don't have any weapons.
Close those doors, Frank.
I'm trying. Leave me alone. But you want me to kill all these zombies with a keyboard, so it's kind of hard. She won't stay still. There we go. Smash. Yeah, how you like that, huh?
Okay, tell us what it says. Those doors are still open. Close them fast.
Nope, you're not dead. Just had to make sure. Oh, is that one downstairs? That one's downstairs. We gotta go downstairs. Over the top rope. Come on.
The zombies won't stop until those doors are closed.
Oh no! Alright. Damn it, plug! Head him up the mess.
Yep, nothing like a little gun action. Come on. Let's clear these guys out real quick. Okay. Oh, she must be upstairs. All right, back upstairs.
Safe house my ass. This place is a freaking death trap.
Where's Hammond?
I'd cry with relief, but I need to focus on not pissing myself. God, I hope Hammond's all right.
What do you mean? She's not here?
Tom's people took her and Jordan. We tried to go back for her, but those hillbilly dicks hit the lockdown. Tom's probably holding her at the farm.
I'll go check. Keep your radio on. I'll shout if I learn anything.
Thanks, bud. Glad you're one of the good guys.
Yay, I'm a good guy. Well, I guess we're going to the farm. Might as well take some muscle relaxers. We really should get some better weapons.
Thanks for rescuing my boyfriend's pathetic ass.
Are we still...
Just shush. I'm trying it out.
Alrighty then. So now I can't buy anything from this place, which kind of sucks. We could have used some good weapons there. Alright, yep. Just let me out. Go away. Unless you're one of them red-eyed freaks, I really don't care about killing you right now. Yep, I'm just running through. Excuse me.
Oh, man, I think we struck podcasting gold this time. Go check out the coordinates I just sent you. You will not be disappointed.
Really? Paula, again? Every time, she's got to interrupt me. Fine, we're going here. Alright, where's here? Here is that way, okay. Let me get this car. Whoa, did you see that?
Ah, shit!
Turn that crappy music off. Alright. Why do I feel like I'm gonna be on the wrong side of the fence? Because I am. Alright, can I get through here?
Shut it down!
What?
Car stuck. What? Why are you stuck? Oh, there we go.
We're authorized to use
the... I hope my batteries aren't dying in this controller. Alright. What the heck is this crap? I gotta get a picture of this. Apparently it does no good to get a picture of it though. Well, I don't get it. What? I'm here. Thank you. I didn't really want that. All right, so what's up with these guys, huh? Am I supposed to do something with this? I don't get it. Oh, there's a nail gun. Come on, where's it at? No, I got one. There we go. That does nothing. Alright. So what am I investigating this crusty barn for? Is there something upstairs? Isn't there a way to get up there? Alright, what's going on here? There used to be a way to get up there. What am I investigating here? I don't see anything. Okay, well, what if I can drive the car in there? I have an idea.
Drive, asshole!
Hey, shut your mouth, Frank. Alright, we can't drive the car in there. Well, do we have to, like, put this outfit on or something? That does nothing. Okay. Am I supposed to take pictures? Yeah, there's a motorbike over there, a car. Night vision mode. Was this the only rumor? This is the only thing. I think I broke the game. I can't get up there to stand on it or anything. I don't know what to do. What is going on? Oh, geez. How'd you get in here? What are you supposed to do with this? Yeah, I have no idea. I think it's broke. Oh, really? Alright, come on. Let's try this one. Is there something I'm supposed to investigate up here? Yeah. A grizzly girl beret? Yeah, I don't need that. I think the game's broke. Huh. Alright, so hold on. Let's do this. back out to the main menu, and we'll see if we go back in if it triggers something. I've never had that happen before. Yes, continue. Stop taking forever and being broke. I don't have time for your brokenness. I'm really trying to figure out what's going on in this investigation. Hey guys, I'm sorry for all the sniffling. I'm still a little sick. It just will not go away. Oh, thanks. Really? So whatever it was, it just went away. Whatever.
Hey, Frank. Thanks for rescuing my boyfriend's pathetic ass.
Are we still...
Just shush. I'm trying to...
Weapon. Gimme. I want combo melee. And give me my favorite, please. Oh, yes. I'll take that. Thank you. Have a nice day. See ya. So that was kind of weird with the whole investigation thing there. Maybe it'll pop back up. I don't know. Oop. Give me that scrap. I just spent some money. I got a recoup. I don't have enough monies. Yeah, see, last time we got about down here is where it triggered. Yeah.
Go check out the coordinates I just sent you. You will not be disappointed.
Okay. And... Oh, in the car, not hack and slash. Which is the best way to get there? I swear I hit map. Oh, so how about just go straight... like this and run into that pole. It'll take us right over there.
Yo, Frank, word is some kind of lunatic is hiding out in a building around there.
Maybe I should check that out.
We are of mind, young apostle. Only watch your ass.
Oh,
those fawns creep me the hell out.
So apparently, I was supposed to go the other way, and it didn't trigger it or something. I don't know. Now it's actually showing. Let's see what it does now.
What the shit?
It said that death once stalked these hills. A man accused of most gruesome kills. Now his soul lives on, as does his past Ren, his darkling presence heralding Willamette's end.
Wow, that's not creepy.
Okay.
Fork over the...
Whoa, 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 whoa! Who said you could throw a party?
What is... really?
Black!
I got this.
How are these guys just appearing out of fire? Oh, you got a chainsaw, huh? You're supposed to be scary.
Now cometh the scary.
All right. Well, now me climbeth the hay bales.
You shall not have my soul.
I wanna destroy your pumpkin face. Here, have one of these. How about one of the faces to seal the deal? Another one? Another one? How about another one? Oh, you just like it, don't you? You just want to keep taking these explosive arrows to the face. Make sure I heal up so I don't die. talking all this crap and I'm gonna die over here. Wow, this guy doesn't like to die, does he?
Frank, I just figured out who that guy is. It's the elementary school trauma teacher.
Uh-oh.
Sorry about that. Crap.
Well, he's dead now. Oh, hello, fresh zombies. Smile for the camera.
I can do better.
Now, look, let's try something real quick. Let's try something. Oh, that's the wrong button. So look, it said we're supposed to defeat the fresh zombies, right? With a keyboard. Stop all the downloading. 6 out of 30. Now let's see if this thing actually works. Right? Because this is a fresh zombie. All the ones with the red eyes. Right? Oh, get off me. Get off my back. Get off my back. Sorry. Now there was two of them around here. Kind of hard to figure out which one's which, but I think I got him. You know we got that guy. Oh, look at that slow-mo. Alright, so there's still one left. He's right here. That work? Is she dead? Shut up. Alright, let's check it again, because I swear it's not giving me credit for it. That was two of them. You've seen it. I have it on recording. Combat. And okay, it gave me the credit. I swear for some of it didn't give me the credit though. Alright, so we're gonna have to hoof it back over here because we need to find some supplies along the way. Definitely don't need no keyboard though. We need to find some food. Alright. Is this a farm car? Oh look, it's the pumpkin head. I'm gonna put it on for a second. Just to check it out. And then I'm gonna put it back. I have no throwable objects. It's kind of funny. Normally I have plenty of stuff to throw at them. Hello? Is there anything in here? Alright. Where is the safe room? It's right here. Can you open? I bet you got food or something down there. I'm running low on medical supplies. Oh, you got a med kit, some soup, some headache pills. Take one, take another, top it off. Excuse me. Oh my god, I totally was swinging the axe! Give me a break!
Get off of me!
Take it, like it, love it, die. Fine. You want to give me this fire gun? I'll take your fire gun. I'll go kill some zombies with it and make everybody happy. We gotta get over here to the old farm. And it looks like we're taking a snowmobile. See ya.
Extra ball!
Oop. Coming through. Oh, wow. Tree for the win. Did I kill that lady? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Not really. So, anyway, we're going to pick it up here in the next episode, guys. As always, appreciate you coming to hang out. And until next time, take it easy.